Hey, what's going on, YouTube? It's SW Boston here, bringing you my first NHL episode where I'm going to be taking the Boston Bruins and we're going to be turning them in, hopefully into the winning franchise this year for the Stanley Cup, bringing it into a fantasy draft. So let's get right into it with the new GM mode. Just got to create my GM name and we'll get right down to the fantasy draft with the settings and all that. I'm not going to be taking any sort of first pick or anything. Any specific pick, I'm going to be randomly generating what pick I get, and we'll be seeing what pick we get in a second here with salary cap on, hardest difficulty that I can get on, realistic settings, and authentic draft pick ownership. So everybody's going to be getting every pick that they own every round in a serpentine route. So it's not like I'm going to have the first pick every round. It's not like I'm going to have the 30th pick in every round. It's going to try to balance teams. So let's get this thing kicked off and underway right now and see what pick we will be having. Just gonna randomly generate this five times and see what pick we get. Oh, what had the first pick? Oh, looks like we'll have the third pick going in the draft. I like that. Alright, as you guys just saw, I went through the fantasy draft. The draft is complete. Now I'm gonna be looking to trade some players, maybe pick up some free agents, whatever I have to do to kind of improve my team before the season starts. Try to start off in a winning way. I got players in the draft. I drafted Steven Stamkos with my first overall pick. Young, talented superstar, scorer, very disciplined, getting better on his defensive game. I got people like Jonathan Drouin, Jack Eichel, Ryan Murray, Peter Mrazek in my net. Marian Gabrick, Jaromir Jagr, and Jerome McGillin to give us kind of a veteran presence on the team. And now I'm going to be looking to pick up players such as Vladimir Tarasenko, Dylan Larkin, Connor McDavid, and Seth Jones to kind of shore up my team, giving away some draft picks in order to get these young, talented players, offset the young talent that I get in return from the draft picks to not really need those draft picks my first 3 or 4 years, because we have a lot of people still on their rookie contracts, and then a lot of people with our cap space that we can re-sign. Overall, after I pull off these trades, as you'll see, I'm going to have 4 pretty talented lines, some really great young defensive talent. My lines after this start with our first line being Steven Stamkos with Jonathan Drouin and Vladimir Tarasenko. My second line being Connor McDavid with Jack Eichel and Dylan Larkin. My third line is going to be Jarome Iginla with Jaromir Jagr and Marin Gaborik. And my fourth line is Michael Ryder with Hunter Shinkaruk and Nikolaj Ehlers. And on my back end, my defensive pairs are Ryan Murray with Seth Jones, Josh Morrissey and Jacob Trouba, and Shane Gostisbehere with Darnell Nurse. So a lot of young talent, especially in my defense. We're going to be turning the puck over a lot. I get that, but we're going to grow as a team, and I believe we can take the cup this year with Peter Mrazek in our net. He's a younger guy who's been kind of developing in real life, and I'm sure he can stop the puck enough for this team to win, and I'm sure we have the offensive firepower to kind of bail us out if we give up a couple of sloppy goals a game. So that's my team. That's what we're going to be moving forward with. Hopefully, episode 2 will be coming out very soon. With I'm going to try to do the first 10 games, the second 10 games, the third 10 games, and so on, with some special episodes thrown in. If you guys like the video, leave a like and hit that subscribe button. See you guys all later. Let's go!